They're gonna ruin that one. Daddy's gonna get you guys. Yeah. 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 Pick up speed. Pick up speed. Go. Pick up speed. Pick up speed. Don't be scared of speed. Go, go. Don't be scared of speed,
bro. Daniel, Elijah, come here.
Go, go. You got it. You got it. Hold it. There you go. Reverse it. You got it. Get it. Get it.
No, not
Rip.
Bomber, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. You got it. You got it.
Next time.
Oh my.
Who's gonna be so mean about it?
Stuck on that nail.
Yeah.
I have a shock off.
Oh, I see a shock off.
How does that work out?
Just right away.
That sucks.
Never ran this.
Maybe I can do a faster run if I stop that way.
There you go, hold on. I'd come and get eyes on it.
Put your eyes on it, dude.
Yeah, everything's right there, bud.
Well done.
Nice.
Give it juice. Do you even drive it better than me? I'll be surprised you take the lead. Bro, don't be shy. Send it. Bro, send it.
You already didn't beat your other. Don't break it. Oh! That's pretty done.
Yeah, I don't want to break it anymore.
I just.
Someone else moved the brick to where I had to go up a double brick.
Messed up the tire.
I had to go up a double brick instead of one brick. You jumped it, then you slammed the nail. I was like, don't go nail.
You're
like, I'm getting you out of the nail. I was like, you're getting out of it one way or another. I'm like, I see the nail keep getting disturbed. Like, oh, I'm not safe. Shit. He's coming out. All you see is the nail go.
I don't mean it may have been booted.
Something was gonna happen. That's all I know.
Or no, it legitimately ripped it.
Okay. Oh yeah. That tire's gone.
What happened? Ripped
The tire got shredded.
On the nail?
You got spare tires?
Yeah.
On the nail?
That's how free on.
The only thing, I guess no, it's not stock anymore. It's got, it's stock shock, stock axles.
There you go, back on course.
It's got front Proline Hyraxes with color and bone. And then it's got a hobby quick.
Get it. Oh.
No.
Little truck bouncer now.
Right.
Oh yeah, I love them. I've submerged one for like 18 hours.
Back up. Yeah.
And it didn't hurt it. The truck came out and it was still powered on.
Right there. Yep, yep. Oh, oh. It's kind of stuck. Huh?
I said, why is it?
Okay, I'm just gonna say that you're not beating your score.
Yeah, I'm done.
Get up.
On your go.
Okay.
Looks like you got a.
That truck just loves the ribbon today.
Yep. Apparently.
He loves pink ribbon.
Yeah. Except for Sean's truck likes to twist it around stuff and break it.
Yeah.
Good trade. Good boy.
My rig hates this.
Ready?
Okay. Yep.
looks easy when you do it right.
I'm in the wrong.
There you go.
Good.
Good save.
Dang it.
Dude, when you get it wrong, it turns you off for so bad.
The worst part.
It's okay.
Nice.
Good driver.
Yeah.
Truck flags, flags and ribbons, huh? Good thing.
Oh, Go. Come around. Go for it. Send it. Send it. Don't be scared. He's built to get sent. Send it, Clay. Don't be shy. Go. Send it. Go. He's scared to drive it.
Nice.
Nice, Dave. Everybody look away.
There you go. Go off straight. There you go. It's been like that. If it would be digging right now.
You made him serious.
I hate to be talking about second things.
Birds are laughing at him.
There are several spots here.
See, he just needed a little.
Did the same thing I did last
time. Oh, something good, eh?
Yeah, he was pulling in with a red canopy or something like that.
There were some people that come play there.
Oh, just to play?
Yeah, they've been here
for a couple of days. Yeah. Good. Oh, nice. Did great till then.
It's right in a dip, too.
Yeah. Right in the hole.
The third run is gonna be crazy.
This is no such thing as Dallas. This is blowing another gear.
I'm in 30.
I'm coming in hot, so. You get a death wobble off the corner and you just get out of my way.
Ooh. That was an interesting shortcut.
Yeah, looked good.
Yeah, I mean, if it was in between the flags,
it wasn't. Technically.
Yeah.
We'll go with it. I don't care, though.
Yeah. Illegal.
They're more like
I just like saying stuff. Whether I care or not.
Yeah, guidelines.
Good save.
That spot kept getting me too.
Yeah, right there.
Hit some people, man.
You did put a good time down already, Megan. Oh, hey.
That's good, Dunk. Dunk it all the way. That's true. Ah, don't tell me at the end.
There you go.
Well done.
Hell yeah, buddy. Good job. Now make a lot of jumps. Right, get back in the cone. Reverse it out. Get back in the truck. Reverse it. Good driving. Hold it. Stay in the cone. Oh, get back. Watch the cone. Reverse.
One of the hardest challenges of this type of racing is remembering course or paying attention while trying to drive.
Good driving. Hard left. Good driving. Good. Reverse. Good driving. Keep on. Oh, no. Good driving. No, stay on the left. Reverse and stay on the left. Way to jump it. Good driving. Don't flip on top of the top. That's the end of the week. Reverse. Oh, jump it. Get close, get close. Watch it, you're gonna fall. Good face.
Oh. Oh, nice.
That works.
Thank you.
Back over here, back over here. That's way up. There you go. Good job. Steak. There you go. Too far, too far. You're gonna fall off.
You'll get it.
There. Okay. Go back up that way. That'd be the best way. Oh, oh. That might be about done.
I don't want to ruin my...
I think I went out of the door. Probably. Remember, that's kind of an idea.
Nice.
Oh.
There you go.
Yeah, okay. So that's what you
do. Jeez!
That was what got going. I see. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, you're not there. You probably wouldn't want to jump in.
That might be the one. You hit that so hard, dude.
I got a the front end again. So I got to wait to get my front end
done. They are sticky stuck in that area.
Well done!
Oh!
On a 45 degree angle.
That thing's face is exactly as wide as the board is. It is.
Yeah. Yeah. Right.
That's
right. You got a chance.
Oh man. Come on, get it back.
Bad time for my nose.
Keep, go. You got a real fast time going. No.
There you go. There you go. Get to the fish line.
Lock down.
Now I want to become part of the put a time down club.
Alright, ready? Time down club. Let's see it, don't you?
Back up and hit it the tiniest bit, not too hard. There it is. Do it again, just don't let off this time.
There you go. Oh, you made it easier, Doug. You made it to a 75 degree, you know. You just helped yourself a lot, Doug.
Take your time and line up straight.
Okay, reverse and bump it slightly, not too much. Give it. Oh, a little bit more. Okay.
There you go.
Again, reverse a little and bump it.
Keep your momentum on it. When you're on it, don't let off at all.
I'm practicing turning over. That's what I'm doing.
You're getting good at it.
You know, you're not practicing on a run time right now.
Like it's got a self right.
I'm amazed at how well this thing.
Every time, just.
Pretty impressive. I've never had a rig land on its feet so much.
Your feet are starting to keep getting excited.
Yeah. Every time it goes back on its feet.
Bring something just gonna lay on the ground.
And he still won't make
it. Oh my god.
You got a flipping down.
And when you make the video, you need to put a count on it.
Yeah. Get her done.
Right now, like, don't bother me.
stay chill.
That was pretty good.
Whoa!
Oh,
no.
No.
Oh, my
turtle club!
Didn't work out that time,
I'm just trying to jump the teeter-totter.